Oops, I've accidentally got rid of the project browser and properties. How can I get them back? Well, if we go onto the View tab and then go across to User Interface, we can now tick the boxes for Project Browser and Properties. And hey presto, we have them back. Hope you enjoyed this quick little video. Subscribe to get notified of new releases and help support the channel. Thank you.